I think that it has been challenging setting up a business, and the last 12 months have been tough in some ways, but it's also been really rewarding. And I think to go out and take a risk is one thing, and now I'm starting to see the rewards. So it is a double-edged sword. It's been a fantastic opportunity, and I guess my next challenge is, where am I going to go and how am I going to continue to grow it and make sure that I can balance everything and make it a success.